sitting at home at the Jazzical lab, and I didn't have any records to do, and I thought, this is the time. I'm going to listen to Komitas and Armenian music. And I thought I was just going to listen for an hour on YouTube. It turned out to be several hours. And I called my family and I said, wow, you have to hear this stuff.